Jesus declared, it is written, I will build my church, and the gates of hell will not prevail against it. With the authority invested in us by the Lord Jesus Christ, we at Christian City Church, Sydney, serve notice on the devil and all principalities and powers and all demons and unclean spirits. You are evicted, dismissed, defeated, and bound. We bind every strong man demon over the city. We release the anointing of the Holy Ghost. We proclaim victory and salvation to the city of Sydney and to the nation of Australia in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Give him glory. Hallelujah. Oh, yeah. Give him praise. Give the Lord a great clap offering. Let's
As upon the gates of the church of the living God. Prosper. The gates of hell shall not prevail against the church. I believe it. And by me.
Fighting the strong man. Releasing the captives. We're slaying Goliath. Captains.
Lifting holy hands. I've woken up every morning for the last month hearing brass parts going, bah, ba da ba da. But you know what it's made me do? It's gone, oh, blessed is he. That's the song. And even this morning, you know, woke up with a big knot in my stomach and going, I'll live it and I'll preach it. Blessed is he who trusts in the Lord. Man, I got here and I wasn't nervous. It was just like, well, normal nervous, you know. But it was like, hey, I'm so blessed. Because the thing about this album is, it's got the Holy Ghost on it. I don't care if I sing flat, which I do, and bum notes, and the Holy Ghost is on it.
Yeah.
for the rest of my days, serving God for the rest of my days. Again, when I wrote that song, I just felt the power in one group singing the one phrase, I'm going to serve you for the rest of my days. See, you may not know this, but when I write a song, when Phil writes a song, it's actually well thought out that I'm going to get someone to sing this who don't even believe it. You see? People are going to walk in here unsaved and they're going to sing, I'm going to serve you for the rest of my days. That's a lovely song, isn't it? You know? True. Well, a friend brought another friend over here one Sunday morning, a very good singer, and I don't know what songs we're singing, but whatever I said, she did. Let's lift her hands and worship. She did it. Phil did an altar call. She didn't come out, but he said, repeat this after me. She did that too. That's what these songs are about. Agreeing, we're going to serve the Lord for the rest of our days. In your house churches, I want you to try hard. I want you to bust through in your worship. Corporate worship is the most potential, powerful worship there is. Because we have 1,000 or maybe 100,000 people singing that song. We're just singing Jesus, 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 Jesus. You know, the Bible says in Psalm 22 that the Lord inhabits the praises of His people. So when we're praising God together, the Lord's here. The Lord is here.
I am
Lift your hands, come on. Just wait. Tell the Holy Ghost to do something to us this morning. Right, I walked by faith. Karen and I sat down with all the bills, and I was sure we had more than we needed, but it was like unbelievably balanced the other way. I was disgusted and walked upstairs and thought, oh well. And I thought, I'm not going to take this. I picked up my guitar and just sang, I walk by faith, each step by faith. And then a song came out, and in about 10 minutes, that devil was not in my house telling me how little I had, because I was going, praise God, I trust and have confidence in the Lord. We need to change the way we approach things. We need to change the approach where we approach our family. Praise God for my two kids. You know, some days they are so lively. And I say, praise God, you know. I thank the Lord that these kids are they're so alive. What else can I say? I thank God, you know, need to thank God for this church. When you wake up and you've got things coming against you, think about the things you've got going for you. They tell you they always outweigh the things against you. But the devil wants to say, oh man, you got no money. Oh, that church, I don't know, getting too big. All these little silly things.
I put my trust in you.